Alrighty, we're at the beach, and sitting there at the beach of Daytona. Beautiful, beautiful day, as you can see, just perfect for digging. Right by the waves, got my little digger here. But check this out, dude. This is amazing. Hang on, let these people pass. I'll show you here in a second. My machine's going crazy. Maybe I got the necklace down there. Check this out. It looks like this came off of a necklace.
Mom's gonna be rich.
It says Credit Suisse, 5 grams, 5 gold, 99999, and something. It does have a serial number. I'm not sure, but my little digger's pretty happy, and so am I. This is pretty awesome. Bladen, come here. Come here. Tell him what you dug up.
A gold brick necklace.
A gold brick necklace, huh?
Yep.
Isn't that cool? I'm gonna put it in their little pouch.
Yeah.
See what else we can find. She got him the little scoop. Instead of carrying around my big old Howie scoop, I'm gonna let him do the digging today, because I don't feel like carrying it. Plus, he digs quicker with that, and it's got the net on it, so the sand goes through quicker than it does my Howie. So, there's the pier. There's Pier 18 and everything down there. Uh-oh, we got a shirts and towel truck. And this beach is just loaded with people today. Sweet. Treasure Jack, I wish he was here. Louie, Junk Junkie Jr., I wish you guys are down here too, man. Hayden, come on down, bud. Go do some hunting. I remember you told me you was coming down to Florida soon, so yeah, maybe you can come down here. We'll hit up Daytona or New Smyrna or something. So, all right, we're going to get back to hunting before he starts digging craters everywhere. He's getting bored. All righty, we'll talk to y'all soon if we find something else. All right, later. Alrighty, GDBL man back here, back at the beach. We moved down here by the hotels, and got us a little friends following us. They don't like to look at us. They turn their backs to us when we go up near them, but don't mess with them. Just let them be. So we're gonna go down here, and I'm gonna soak off my coil, get all this sand and crap off of it. Way down there at the pier where we just were. But look at me, we moved like a couple miles down, and it's still packed. Looks like we got some good low areas right here where it's been beating it up. So we're gonna go check these out and see what we can find. And then I'll get back with y'all if we find something good, okay? Alrighty, I'll see y'all. Alrighty, GDBL man, we're here with my little digger. Look where he just got him. He got a little penny. What else did you find just a second ago? Let me see the quarter. Show them the quarter so they can see. It's what? So far on the beach today, we got the necklace. I don't know, about 6 pennies I got. He got him a quarter and a penny. And shoot, man, hopefully we're doing pretty good. First couple of signals were killer, and then kind of slowed down, so we moved. So now we're down here, and there's, as you can see, there's just tons of people. So hopefully we'll have better luck. They're getting all kinds of crazy signals, hairpins, all kinds of crap you can imagine. Especially the hot rocks, those sound so good, but got those pretty much notched out now. But alrighty, we'll talk to you here in a little bit. We find something else. Alrighty. Sorry about that. It's a glare out here. I couldn't tell if my camera was going or not. Hey, show them what you just found. What'd you get?
1986.
A 1986? What, quarter?
Yep.
Yeah, quarter. 1986 quarter. So you got a 65 and an 86 so far?
80. Penny's the
an 80?
Yeah.
Oh, an 80 penny too. All right. We're not doing too bad. Let's see what else we can find out here. I guess find something else. We'll get back with you. All righty then. We'll see you.
How deep is it?
Yeah, I got a signal.
How deep is it?
You guys can hear that. Right here.
No. She's worried. Wait.
Right there. Alrighty, you got it. See what it is. You got a crusty?
1980 something.
Another stinking?
Yep.
Is that it?
Yep.
What'd you get?
1980 something penny.
What's the date?
I don't know. 1982.
82. Is that right?
Yep.
Alrighty. Well, we dug another penny. Alrighty, we'll get back with you and find something else here after a while. Alrighty.
Huh?
What?
All of ours is gonna be seeds.
Yep. Alrighty, we'll get back with y'all. Alright, see what we got here. Oh. This one says 81.
No.
Oh, move. Dude, hurry. It's
coming. Dude. Right there. I
think you got it. Hi. Watch out.
Yeah.
73. A 1973?
D.
73 D? Wow, cool.
There's
one. Alrighty. Dug that one up too, huh?
Yep.
Good job. You about ready to go get something to eat?
Yeah.
Really?
Yep.
Or you want to try to find one more?
Oh.
Let's try one more already. Alrighty, well I guess we got a 70 what?
73D
dime. So the blade just dung. So I guess we're gonna continue to hunt over here. Alrighty, we'll get back with you.
Right,
what'd you get?
1999 penny.
99 zinker? You got a zinker?
Yep.
Let me see. What's it look like? Is it bad?
No,
oh, that ain't that bad. Someone must have just lost that. What's the back look like?
It's pretty
bad. It's just starting, isn't it?
Yep.
Yeah, just starting to get crusty. 99, that's pretty new. Someone must have just lost that because it don't even look like those other ones.
It just looked right here and it was on top. So
oh, no, that's been in there for a few days with that crusty look on it. Well, we just helped a little old lady get out of the water. You've probably seen her sitting down in her tush in the last video. She was screaming for help, but the lady that had to hold her arm trying to pull her up couldn't, and the waves kept hitting her, and I didn't even hear her. I had my headset on, and I looked at her, and the look on her face, so I took them off, and she was screaming. So, here they all are right here. They went and got her and pulled her out of there. Thank God that she fell down the wave and drunk a bunch of seawater. And she couldn't get up, and I had to yell at them to come help because I couldn't understand what she was saying. Well, I'm glad she's okay. Come on, Bladen. I think we did our good deed for one day, helping her get out and stuff. So come on, you ready? You got something to eat? Alrighty, we'll get back with y'all. We definitely can come back here tomorrow after the mama's day. Maybe we can talk mama into coming down here. Alrighty, we'll get back with you. We find something else. Alrighty. Well, I think we're about done today at the beach. You ready to go get something to eat, Bubba?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're fixing to head out. Getting hot, we're hungry. We had a pretty good day. Bunch of pennies, no dime, no nickels, but some quarters. And that gold pendant, we gotta go get that checked out. We gotta go get that checked out, see if it's real. It's got a serial number, so.
Should be able to
type in Credit Suisse and type in that serial number and see what's up. So, we'll get it looked at. Alrighty, so I guess until next time. I'll see y'all from Daytona Beach. Wish you guys are down here hunting. It's awesome. Nice. Look at that. Loaded with people. I bet there's going to be even more people tomorrow, man. Alrighty, we'll see y'all next time. Later.